had to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes, there is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines. Now, how am I gonna get down from here? This should be quite the ride. Do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. handholds, right where you'd said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
Wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Thank you.
explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern me.
Never know when I might need these.
Getting close now. Head for that bridge. Next, just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tallneck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
For the usurpers, I will not forget how they drove me from my home. Sleep.
Grass isn't moving on its own.
That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the Tallneck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
is if we make time.
That better not be one of ours. Not finally.
Come
there,
on, then.
I see something.
So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points in this armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helis. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stop him.
Ah! He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drag the tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Eloy, this is not the time. Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
No! way. Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new signs of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for... We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Sunfall.
The most devoted Carja I knew.
The Mad King Dran's Summer Palace. Me.
What hope is there
the
for the rest of us?
The bulwark of Card your might against the Howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Sharing his rations for the children in the camps. What do you suppose is happening in the realm right now? Feasting, I wager.
The Sunring. Proud tradition of the Card.
It's not like this in Meridian.
In time, I'm sure that was it. We get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful. Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment.
Outlanders.
Meantime,
if you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having.
Don't bother me, Outlander. All the bounties are announced in the throne rooms.
By the glory of the sun, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law!
I command Lucien Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside? I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
In doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety.
We both know you're no killer for
hire.
Uthid is innocent. So come see me, while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel, gotta see the...
from on high.
But the Kestrels.
Ah, they want us to see this, boy.
Hardly.
It makes quite an impression.
They're going to see me.
You underestimate the ease of hiding in plain sight.
The food is from Dowager Queen Nasadi, little ones. Her Highness knows times are hard and helps when she can. Eat, but bring some home for your families, if you have one. I've heard whispers about you. Rides machines, fancy spear, delightful freckles. Some even say you have a conscience. How extraordinary.
Who are you? You're obviously not one of the Shadow Carja.
My name is Vanasha. I'm sure I've done some he could use some.
I'll do what I-
What about me?
What will you do while I-
Useful things.
Let them get to it. I'll get this open. Hold on. Are you ready to move?
Dead too if you don't fight!
those heads! Cover the area!
Load off.